Hello everyone, my name is Han. I'm in class Discover 1E. Today, I'm going to talk about my neighborhood maps. I have lived in my neighborhood for 3 years. The first place is the drugstore. It's close to my house. You can walk together. It's next to my house. There is quiet. There are many medicines in the drugstore. I can buy medicine in the drugstore. The second place is the library. It's far to my house. You can take by bus or car to get there. It's quiet. There are many books in the library. I can read books in the library. The third place is the bakery. It is far from to my house. You can take my car to get there. I can buy bread in the bakery. The next place is the bank. It is far from my house. You can take my car to get there. The last place is the supermarket. It is close to my house. You can walk to get there. It's near to my house. I can buy food in the supermarket. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.